Anything, he was a champion for his people. An example, an inspiration to every person who will be here on the stage. Please welcome Julio Cesar Chavez. He's also the father of one of the protagonists of tonight on Saturday night's fight card. Julio, al lado del terrible, por favor. Cariño. They're actually compadres, so there won't be any punches there. Those two gentlemen were in great fights against two gentlemen who will be coming up. The next one is a world champion in three weight classes. He will be inducted into the Boxing Hall of Fame this month of June. You may know him as the baby's faced assassin. We all know him as Marco Antonio Barrera. Welcome.
Gracias, pásele.
And the man who's brought us all together for the festivities tonight, he is the Golden Boy. He won that gold medal in Barcelona in 1992. He came to the United States and made his dream come true of becoming a world champion, not in one weight class, not in three weight classes like those two gentlemen on that couch, or four weight classes like Eric Morales, but in six different weight categories. He's gone down in history as one of the best, and now he's doing it as a promoter. You know him as the Golden Boy, and we all know him as Oscar De La Hoya. Pásale, pásale. Tonight helping me do the translations for these great legends is Roberto Diaz, matchmaker for Golden Boy Promotion. So let's get it started. It's not every day you get to share the stage with three Hall of Famers and a future Hall of Famer, but tonight that is our privilege here because Saul Canelo Alvarez will be taking on Julio Cesar Chavez Jr., probably one of the most anticipated fights between two Mexican fighters in the last decade.
Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.